Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 2 of 7 Days to Die Celtic Rules. These are my own rules that I've invented. And there's this Friday, it's 5 to 5 in the morning, we've got 12 hour days, so it doesn't get light until 10 in the morning. Decided I'd start on the roof. Let's just have a look out a little bit. So we're going to go over this way. Let's hope I don't do my leg and jumping down here. We're good. Now this is super risky. I can't see what's in front of me. I've got a helmet light. Oh, there it goes. I'm getting in the way straight away. I've done some repairs, but I ran out of wood. So, instead, I'll get on with this quest. I'm gonna sneak all the way. It's a trail. I can't see the zombies, but it turns out they can see me. So, oh, that's plants. The trash. That's something good, isn't it?
Alright.
Too bad. I've got to put my next 5 points into intellect and advanced engineering. Just so I can get a workbench and a cement mixer and forge. Now we're on day 5, we've got 2 days till half day. Gotta get prepped to be our first hard night. The amount of times I've died already, I wanna survive the hard night. This is gonna be easier said than done. So we'll just creep our way down and bug up the tree. Gently does it. He's spraying out so we can see any movement. It's a bit of fog down. That was more. I see them already. Oh, there's something. Get away, I think. If they come at me, I'll just put the light on and gun them down. I'm gonna have to run into the snake. So the other one? I see something. Oh, I did. Oh, it's the person. What is it? Oh, I want to go. Will do. I'm gonna repair this. Oh, I can't bring it on. Work. Yeah. Move it.
So we'll get some eggs.
Yep. Please give me a gun.
I need something better than this level 1 pistol.
Is that more of this?
How about this? I saw that.
Oh, this place is
good. More water.
I was gonna wait till the trader opened before I started coming down.
Yeah, I figured like it'd be daylight by the time I got there, or nearly. No, I couldn't be bothered on my own. There's no more repairs and upgrades that I could do. There's no wood, hardly any cobblestone left. So I did what I could.
Could you never close them?
That's gonna work.
Is that a cow head?
It's wiser to stay off the road, isn't it?
That's trash.
Yeah, good skirt is always good.
I'm not kicking a cow. What should we do?
We turn that down.
Okay. We'll use one. I'm being encumbered even before I get to. Pretty good for living.
That was a tree. So we get there without having to fight, because it'll be hard to fight. I mean, I have got an AK, fair enough.
Let's just hope there's some lights when we get there. Can't see any from here. Oh, yep, like that. It's a bit too soon. It must be the place we've got to go.
Okay. Oh, it's not a bear den, is it? Right, I'm gonna chance to put the light on. Oh, it's always Salon. Goodness. Thought it was a bear den. I do not want to have to deal with that. Not this early on. Is there any loot in this car?
Is that a purple?
Nope. Scrabbling. I'm gonna take these benches up there. I'm officially encumbered. Let's just get onto the bone. This should have got mine up. Let's repair this thing. What have I got yet? Nothing. Okay, that's another thing. I'm better off putting that on my best gun. Oh, I just repaired that. I didn't mean to. I need to mark that. All the benches back to this thing. Nothing again. So this is just a fetch quest. I don't have to kill all the zombies. Zeke's. I wouldn't mind killing them all. I'm gonna do it because I've got quite a lot of these. I must scrap that. Let's see if it has some paper there. Like that. One, two. I've worked on it since I've been doing. So this is the one that's in Departure, the desert city. Give me that caffeine. Oh yeah, some good caffeine. So they're all in the mirrors. If one comes out, they're all out and screwed. This is a case for grabbing a bit, really. Give me a claw hammer, please. fizz can we make? How many fizz? We got 32 and 15 wood. I can't make them yet anymore. Oh, it's just a maggot. Come on, maggot. Gently does it. Lots more creeping. 7:45, trade is open. Quest done. Well, just gonna look back at. Oh, did that one. Did I get this one? Let's just quickly sort out what I'm gonna sell. Sell that, check that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell the oil, which I would normally do, but I don't want to start. Paper I don't need to carry because I've loads of it. I'm a little bit creeped, you know? Creeped out of the man. This game is super spooky. Nighttime warrior settings, zombies always sprint. And I'm in combat. Have I got my boots on? I don't know, shoes. They're ready. I have to just run. Just see the dawn merging over there. Slightly red. I'm not gonna take that tree. I used to chop down the dead trees and pack the seeds. There's a tree on top of that rock, that's pretty cool. Let's mark this place. I'm hoping to be able to get back without having to fight. And get a reward of 762 ammunition. That would be good. Very, very good. One thing I've noticed, these settings, you've got to be cautious. I may just throw caution to the wind and fight on the first day. I don't care. Just pick a fight with it first time you see. Then I usually play on Nomad. Mm-hmm. placed one zombie and it was the easiest type in the game, so... Just gonna get eggs this time.
Go on, give me some eggs.
No, no eggs. I've got some. I wanna make a fly up. I've got any meat, I've got one. Is that any there? No, I think it's supposed to be one. There's some trash around here. Glue. I don't know for the glue. So the XP I get for this mission, provided I make it back alive, should be enough to put me up to the next level. So straight on to intellect. I've got to get intellect level 4 to be able to open up an advanced engineering level 2 tinker. Level 1 allows me to make forges. Level 2 is workbenches and cement mixers. So I'm not too bothered about a workbench just yet, but cement mixer I really need. And I've got tons of cement. I've got like 2,500 of them. There's a bag over there, and I know, but if I go over for the ones I've already checked, that's one of the ones I've been passing away, but I bet it is. Yeah, yeah. And that one, I did that, didn't I? Yeah, yeah. Now we're on the same path for now. Did I get that one? Yeah. Didn't get this business, but I did. Yeah. Let's just run in front of me. Still no. X. Get chronic. And an egg shortage. I might just make boiled eggs if I get out of them. I do have about 10, I think. So. So I left at one time. It was about 5 to 5, I think. Just taking notes, these are 120 minute days, isn't it? That's a long old mission. Nearly 24 minutes in real time. Hey, there's some dead everywhere. So after this, I'm going to check his missions. If he's got like a nice easy buried supplies quest, I'll take it. Otherwise, if he's got like all these like clear quests at 1.9 kilometers like he had yesterday, then I'm just gonna go to the shop in Messiah. I'm just gonna sneak as if I can get some stuff out of it. I could do the college jacket. So he'll be running faster. The shoes make you regenerate stamina faster. Rim splinters. No turn. Well, I have no shortage of arrows, I should get a bit of wood. At least I can see hung in front of my face then. Right. Push into the wind. The front straight. One furlong to go. This is as fast as I can run. While encumbered, I can see the gold. There's the house next door. There's safety, the door is safety. Look here from turret. I'm in. I never thought I'd enjoy hearing this cheesy music. Symbolise I'm not dead. Oh, jawbreakers, I love them. The canopies is a good such for gumbo stew. Suppose the covert cats were behind it. I'll have to wait and see. Oh, let's get out. Let's get out.
Many thanks. You proved to be very resourceful. Here's your pay.
No doubt what I was gonna take. Little brain art. Yeah, level up, nice one. Has he got any more concrete? First iron would be handy, first steel would be even handier. I can take stuff apart to get them. 1486, a half decent pistol. $2,000. Oh, I'd like that, but I could afford it, but no. Alright. It's still the same as yesterday, of course, because it doesn't reset to day 7. Which is hard, man. Should I get the hunting rifle? It uses the same ammo as the AK. It's no advantage to me, really.
Thanks for stopping here. Come again.
How many jobs? Look, it reminds me of the birds.
I think you can help me with a brilliant. I get to the sound that makes us friends.
Oh, it's super creepy. Now it's daytime, probably. Let's get me out of my room. Let me get home. Do the buried supplies quest next then. Oh no, I'm not getting them in there anymore. It's just safer. Copy as well. That's about it, isn't it? Let's put that back on. 18x. Oh, isn't there anything? Yeah, that's him. So I can get upstairs. Oh, I'm not following you. I'm gonna have to put a hatch there. On a vertical. Oh yeah. Going out the back if it's not locked up. Okay, so Let's make some of this ammo, chocolate, and that. Carry that. Just in case I happen upon a lock. Five? Oh, it must be one. I need two per time. Let's just slap this in here. So, 147. So I need three to top it up, so I need to take out 74 of this. 137, 38, 42. Yeah, so 65 of it. I need to take 62 up. That's it. Got some throwables. Still not doing too well on that 762 then. Let's get the spec down. If it's still working. Oh, I should have grabbed coffee. Let's see if I can make one. Put that in there. Actually, I'll work as a miniature. Oh, yeah, that's not cool. No, it's not in there now. Where do I put the coal? Let's see, let's take these out. And have them both in there. Great stuff, cold of course, I'm going to play out. Grab some wood on the way and put that frame in there. Where's the frame? I put an order. I'd have been on here if it wasn't screwed. This way we've got to go. This way, and it's. These are trees that I planted. Don't get them. There's one. Let's just make sure that's points in there. Right, because advanced engineering, blacksmiths, craft forges, workbench and cement mixers, so I need to get up to level 4, which is another 2 points. And then 2 points under the advanced engineering. Come on, then. Oh, I'm out of stamina.
Damn it.
That's just coming at me.
I'm out of stamina.
Take some hitting. Back to the AK. Oh yeah. Slowly not back to the AK. Just take these to a bit of wood. And as I get to... Okay, place is a tree in it and a zombie right there. Let's see if I can open this up that way. Yeah, kneecaps. Oh, it's a... I thought it was Harley, that's not, it's Ronald. Ronnie MacD. Traces of some Big Macs. But I don't know what it is. It's a mess of it. Give me some mess burgers. Bye, Ronnie. I don't know. this. Potentially some honey. Yep, another jar of honey. But, okay. This is in the direction of that shotgun messiah. I might even pay it a visit. I'm not being combat, I don't know where I'm going to combat. I do really want to get this thing done. It's so costly. There it is. I need more wood. So I'm going to get this wood. First things first, let's repair this. Plop down this dead tree and plant them. I'll live in one. So you can get two rooms and look at them one room. Munch while stamina's coming back. Only gives one food there is, but then nothing. This is a very food supplies if you will. So number one, we're the trash. Get back onto AK. Check I've got my boots on. I have all my running shoes on me. I won't be able to get into this thing without plants. Read that. Okie dokie. The arrow button and here they come. Like it. Keep running, don't stop. Don't have to waste ammo. This car's got something that I'll stop to check it. Let's see. The one outside? Oh, it's just that pile of trash. There was a zombie outside, I thought. Pretty typical, isn't it? So that's the only thing I've got to sell.
Well, it must be my lucky day. Thank you. And here you go.
That's worth 132, that's worth 20 bucks. See your inventory. So, ammo. What have we got? 222. It's so painful. Yeah, I know how to make scopes. Food. Nah. Got some. I could still get that hunting rifle. Oh. Or a wood splitter mod would be nice. I'm gonna buy a wood splitter mod, I don't think.
Great doing business with her. Come back and tell your friends.
No, never mind. What you throwing? No, he doesn't say anything when you don't do job. I'm not vexed. Thing for it. We're going to the Shoddy Messiah. And that will actually be in the next episode. I'm just looking how long we've got to be doing it. But it's going to be right now for me, so I've put stuff away. What do we got there for cooking? That's for getting upstairs. That's for cooking. What I will do is make some bolognese. So let's go back and take that. Oh yeah, take them off. Bolognese, look at those bolognese, man. At least we've got some first aid kits. They're pretty important. Oh, I didn't sell them that. Let's leg it over and sell them those too. I still have my cigar on. The cigar gets a boost too. I think it's 10% better prices. So. Because I have a level 6 iron helmet. I don't have any leg ammo though. I don't normally wear the heavy ammo. I don't normally wear a heavy ammo, but I will, is it?
Howdy. Safe travels.
Thanks, bro. Just have a look. Oh yeah, covered cats. That'll be handy. Take the chicken soup as well, because don't cheat. And hackers, yeah, I'm gonna go out on a mission. Medkits. Obviously, that's what they're for. Have I got any coffee? I've got two coffees in here. Chuck them in there for the special mission, put that on. That makes much difference. Put those two in there. Oh, the coffee's supposed to go in there. I should be downstairs. What are we doing for? We're starving. What food do we got there? Straight one of them. Carry those 10 for the day because they're favourite eggs, because there's just more there. I didn't know about this. Oh, that's convenient, I switched itself off. Chuck that in there. Back up. Grab that. There. That in there, put that in there. Don't know where I put that with candy in that. Really not sure. Okay. Two of them, that's just for emergencies. Oh, I've got a Zombo on the outside. Where's it going? Yeah, it's on this door. It was the last time. I've got to make us an armed offer. So they're not coming to the front door no more because more power. Oh no, that's only one door, I suppose. Unless I count that as two doors, I suppose. Right. Let's have a look at the map. I'm going to find. Where is it? Hospital. Where is it? Brother. Shelly Messiah. Great waypoint. So the map I've covered, look, there's always Salons, that's like close, pretty close to Shelly Messiah. Right. So over this way, I'm something. Check my stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna carry both of them just in case. And I'll end this video here, so the next one we're gonna be going to Shotgun Messiah. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.